Let's do the waist rotations. Keep your feet apart and circle. 2, 3, 4, 5 and anti-clockwise. 2, 3, 4 and 5. Let's do the whole leg circling now. Extend the leg. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and reverse. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Change. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Reverse. 2, 3, 4, 5. Now we rotate leg below the knee. 2, 3, 4, 5. Reverse. 2, 3, 4, 5. Change. Stay rooted and keep your thighs parallel. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Reverse. 2, 3, 4, 5. We now rotate only the ankle. 2, 3, 4, 5. Reverse. 2, 3, 4, 5. Change. Maintain the balance. Stay in roots. 2, 3, 4, 5. Reverse. 2, 3, 4, 5. Let us do the whole body rotation now. Keep your feet wide apart. Arms rotation. 1, 2. Feel a good stretch working from both the sides as you stretch up and you release as you come down. 3 and reverse. 1. Feel the stretch working all over the body. 2 and 3. Bring arms down. Ready for the backward bend. Place your hands. Squeeze your butts in and push back. 1. Let's repeat. 2. Feel a push. Squeeze your butts and lean backwards. Feel the stretch in the front. 3. Release the arms.